Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to a very long overdue surfing episode from Channel Path and Fleff. We apologize. Life is different now. Anyway, new surfboard. Look at it. '63 twin pin. We had a little play on it the other day and pleasantly blown away. We're going to take it out in some very average conditions, as you're about to find out. It's been blowing onshore all night. It's big, stormy. It's kind of slowly dropping off. The wind's dropping off, so hopefully there's something on the low tide banks in the Bay of Dreams. Can't be bothered to walk any further than that. I'm lazy. So we're going to take it out, see what we can do. And yeah, I hope you enjoy this short little edit. I know it's been a while, yeah, hopefully there'll be another one soon, but yeah, for now, enjoy some onshore slop.
Choppy, shitty surf comes the way of the buzzer.